individualisierte Medikation.
Personalized medication means increasingly smaller production batches, and that means greater flexibility on the machine as necessary. This is precisely where we have to go with our system development.
What
drives us is enthusiasm for the things our customers are doing. They produce medicines that help patients, and this is what motivates us to supply our customers with better and better machines, so that our customers can even more effectively produce even better medicines. This drives us to continue to make improvements, which leads to innovations.
Bausch Ströbel is a truly fascinating company because of the industry. Pharmaceuticals is a highly innovative field, one that is always coming up with new areas that present entirely new challenges to machine builders. This means that the chance to work with an enterprise like this is simply incredibly exciting for us. Why? Because this company understands digitalization.
Die klassische Automatisierung.
Classic automation was a sequential development. This means that the mechanical design came first, followed by the electrical concept, and then the PLC programming. You had to wait for these earlier developments to be completed before you could get started with automation. Today, development must be done mechatronically. This work, these three disciplines, have to take place at the same time. Only then can you be efficient.
Machine builders used to create a model at the drawing board. Then they'd build a wooden prototype from manufacturing and would show it to the customer. But when a fault occurred, when something didn't work out, they were right back where they started. But when someone goes ahead and completely virtualizes everything, optimizes it in the virtual world, it all very quickly pays off for the customer. They benefit from fast time to market, a better product and more efficient use of resources.
The advantage of a virtualization center is that we determine where problems arise early on. Problems can be corrected and immediately transferred to programming. This shortens the time needed for commissioning on the real-life machine, since this time directly impacts the delivery time for our system.
The interplay between hardware and software will be one of the keys to the digitalization of tomorrow. To do this, we need to provide hardware and software that work together optimally within a framework, the TIA portal. With Bausch and Ströbel, I never get the sense that I'm just the supplier. Instead, it feels like we are partners. We jointly determined that digitalization is the key to remaining successful in the future as well.
What do we think makes a good technology supplier? Outstanding quality, a thoroughly global approach, and a great deal of innovative strength, which we see reflected in the products. And I think this is what Siemens represents.